Atmos Energy this morning, warning both Texans about scam artists posing as workers. The company put an alert on its website Friday. They say imposters may be in your area looking to take advantage of residents. Atmos says if you are approached by any Atmos worker, please ask to see their work badge. Do not give them the keys to your house, even if they ask for them. The company says that under no circumstances would a real Atmos Energy employee request the keys to your home. Now, Atmos says they are working hard to address the needs of those impacted by this event. They're working closely with the Dallas Police Department on this matter. They advise you, obviously, to call 911 if you are approached by someone asking for your house keys, even if they are wearing an Atmos Energy uniform.